Hello guys, welcome to Fine Studio. In this tutorial we will be going over how you can create this neumorphic effect in Inkscape. So the first thing I'm going to do is to create a background. For background, use this rectangle tool. Click and drag dot, then click this 5% gray color. I'm going to create a square. For creating that, select rectangle tool. Click and drag. Hold Ctrl and Shift while clicking and dragging to create a perfectly symmetrical square. I'm gonna make these corners a little rounded and give the same color of the background. Then, I'm gonna create soft shadow. First, go to Filter, Shadow and Glows, Drop Shadow. Click this live preview. In this blue color tab, I'm going to give a little bit darker color. Click Options tab. Set horizontal offset to 4.0 pixels, vertical offset to 3.6 pixels. Make sure this shadow type is outer, then apply. Click this live preview. Give a white color. Change the horizontal offset to negative 4.0 pixels, vertical offset to negative 3.6 pixels. Then apply. That's it. I hope you're learning something new. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next tutorial.